back, everybody, to another video. This video is going to be all about throwing some slow-moving baits. There's two major baits. Right here, everyone knows I throw my Toyko Rig. And of course, this right here is the Bronco bug. I don't know if you could see how bad that, but these things have been tore apart. But two things that I want to go over is the Bronco bug, 6 cents prawn that I use on the Toyko Rig, and TORRENT Outdoors Striker 6.0, which is tied on my Shakey Head right here. So I have no affiliate with them. I'm not sponsored by them. I don't have any promo codes. But I will leave links right down below where to go to Sharp Hook Bait and Tackle to carry them all. Main thing, VMC 3.0, three-aught wide gap hook, Toyko Rig, 2 1/8 ounce weights. Love it. I will use that over a Texas rig any day. So much better. I've caught more fish. This is dragging on the bottom, and this ain't. This is floating on top. TORRENT Outdoors 6.0 Striker, 3/16 Shakey Head. What I like about these is after, this is a screw lock keeper, after it rips, I bite off this top part and screw it back down again. So I lost maybe about an inch. So now it's a Striker 5.0, but it still catches tons and tons of fish. Just like my 6 cents prawn, green pumpkin burst, go with that. And of course the Bronco bug. As you can see, I bit the top part of the Bronco bug off too as well. I don't know if you can see it very well, but just giving you guys a heads up. Best slow moving baits to use right now on Old Hickory or anywhere you could probably at. Slow moving baits. Great action here, but there's not as much action on the 6 cents prawn. So either or. They stopped biting this right here, switched over this, and picked up the rest of my bites for the day. But I will go ahead and leave a link and the number for Sharp Hook Bait and Tackle down here at the bottom. Go there, let them know that you watched my video and you were told to go there in case you want to order them. I have 0 promo codes for TORRENT Outdoors or Sharp Hook Bait and Tackle. But hope you guys enjoy this video. This is what it's all gonna be. And rocks, 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 rocks. Not around grass. I catch nothing on grass. All big rocks by deep water. Just giving you a heads up.
Good old Shoots Branch. Shoots Branch ripping it through the grass. There's a keeper. Yo, boy. There you go. In the grass, Shoots Branch. In case you guys wanted to know where to go fish, Shoots Branch. There you go. Thank you. number two. See what he measures. Thank you, Jesus.
Wow, that's a little guy. There you go. On the 6.0 striker. Look at that thing pinned. Yes, sir.
tail, buddy.
Red tail.
Got some big waves here. Before I move, I don't feel like falling.
I would have fell off the boat.
Whoa!
Little one.
Striker 6.0 strikes again.
Guy.
Toyko Rig again. There you go, another keeper.
There you go. Whoo, what a morning. Dude, he inhaled that thing.
He inhaled that Bronco bug.
There you go. Thank you.
What are you doing eating my Toyko Rig? Heading home, it is lunchtime. 12 o'clock. 12 o'clock and I'm done, I'm hungry. I will catch you guys next time. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Main lures today was a 6.0 striker and my Toyko Rig, as always. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.